Hey, girls and guys, today we're gonna do some more Master League battles. And today we're gonna bring Memo Swine in the lead as best buddy with Powder Snow, Bulldoze, and Avalanche. And we're gonna bring Charizard with Fire Spin, Blast Burn, and Dragon Claw. And we're gonna bring Tyranitar with Smackdown, Stone Edge, and Grunge. So we're gonna take a look how that will go. Okay, and we're gonna start off against the Togekiss, so that's an okay lead. And we're gonna take off this Avalanche. Okay, and she let that go, so that takes out the Togekiss, and then we're gonna switch into my Charizard, and we're gonna take off this Dragon Claw. And it's probably gonna be an Outrage, yes, so we shield that up. And we're gonna take off this Dragon Claw. This must be a Sand Tomb, right? And we're switching into Tyranitar. We're just gonna take off this Avalanche. It's not super effective, but okay. Okay, and she shields that up, nice. And then we wanna take off that Dragon Claw, but we can't, so yeah, that takes us out. So we lose that battle. Okay, and we're gonna start off against the Togekiss again, so that's an okay lead. And we're just gonna take off this Avalanche. And then switching into my Charizard. And we're gonna shield this up. Then we're gonna take off a Dragon Claw, but she quits the game, so okay, that's a win. Okay, and we're gonna start off against a Metagross, so we're gonna switch into Charizard. Okay, and he comes in with Swampert. Yeah, I'm just gonna shield this first one. And we're gonna take off this Blast Burn. I'm just gonna let this go. And then we can take off this Dragon Claw. And he let that also go. And then I'm coming back in with Memo Swine. And I'm gonna shield this. Okay, he shields that, so yeah, that is not so good, and he's gonna take off a Meteor Mash. Okay, so my team is not so good against Metagross. Okay, and we're gonna start off against an Arcanine. I'm not gonna shield this. And it was just a wall charge, so that did nothing. Okay, and he came in with Napoleon, and we came in with Tyranitar, and yeah, I'm just gonna shield this up. And then we take out the Empoleon. And then he comes in with Metagross, so we're gonna take off this Crunch. And he shields that up, and then he's probably gonna farm me down. No, he's just gonna throw his charge move, so we're gonna let that go. And then we came in with Charizard. And I'm gonna take off this Dragon Claw. And then switching into Mamoswine. I'm gonna shield this. No, we too late to shield, what the fuck. And we're gonna shield this, because if it's a wall charge then we don't. And I'm gonna take off this Dragon Claw. Okay, and he shields that up. And there's probably another wall charge. Yeah. So that takes me out. Okay, we're gonna start off against a Magnezone. So I'm just gonna switch into my Charizard. I'm just gonna shield this. Okay, it's a wall charge, so it's good we shield that. And then it comes in with Reperior, so we're gonna take off this Blast Burn. And we're gonna take off this Dragon Claw. Gonna shield this, and then we come in with Mamoswine, and I'm gonna take off this Avalanche, and she let that go, so that takes out the. I'm not gonna shield this. Okay, and we're gonna take off this Stone Edge on the Togekiss, and she shields that up, and I am not gonna shield this. And then we're gonna shield this, and then we hopefully can take off a Bulldoze. That takes out the Magnezone, so that's a win. So we got only two battles won, and we're going to rank 8. So that's nice. And that was the end of the video. So if you did like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like and share with your friends. And I will catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye.